On ABC, Columbia.com, traffic is back to normal after an overturned tractor trailer on I-77 caused major traffic delays. A North Carolina woman is charged with murder after her one-month-old son was found lying face down in a pond in Charleston. Donald Trump's campaign chairman called allegations that Melania Trump lifted last night's RNC speech from Michelle Obama's in 2008, quote, absurd. I'm Kimberly Davis for ABC Columbia Digital.